你好 ，Welcome to AreTalk Chinese Video Courses. I'm Kelly. It's so nice to see you again. When you meet a new friend for the first time, what should you say? That is what we are learning for Lesson 1, Greetings. 第一课，你好。First of all, let's read new words, 生词。你，你 ，you. Read after me, 跟我读。你，你，您 also means you, but it's more polite and respectful. When you are talking to a stranger or to someone much older than you, you'd better say 您 instead of 你. For example, when you say speak to your teacher, you need to say 您 instead of 你. 您，跟我读 read after me.您您老师 teacher 跟我读 read after me 老师老师好 good 跟我读好好你好什么意思 what does it mean 你好 you good不，你好是 hello， 你好。早 ，early， morning， 跟我读，早，早。Morning， we can also say 早上，早上，早上好 ，good morning， 早上好 ，good morning， 早 ，morning。下午 afternoon 下午 read after me 跟我读下午下午下午好 good afternoon 下午好 good afternoon 晚上 evening 晚上晚上晚上好Good evening. 晚上好 Good evening. Good night. 晚安跟我读晚安很好再见 Goodbye. 跟我读再见再见 Goodbye, teacher. 老师再见老师再见Okay, let's have a practice. 我们练习一下。我说你好，你说什么 ？I say 你好 ，What should you say? 我说你好，你说你好。我说你好，你说你好。我说早上好，你说什么？我说早上好，你说。早上好，嗯，很好。我说早上好，你说早上好。我说下午好，你说什么？我说下午好，你说很好，下午好。我说下午好，你说下午好。我说晚上好，你说什么？我说晚上好，你说晚上好。嗯，我说晚上好，你说晚上好。我说晚安，你说什么？我说晚安，你说晚安。很好，我说晚安，你说晚安。Did you get the right answer? 你答对了吗？It's time for Chinese characters, 汉字时间。Today we are learning a basic stroke of 汉字。横 it looks like this. One stroke of 横 makes a character 一 which means one. 一的意思是 one. Write with me, 和我一起写。一Two strokes of 横 makes a character 二 which means two. 二的意思是 two， 和我一起写。二，二。Three strokes of 横 makes a character 三 which means three. 三的意思是 three， 和我一起写。三，三。OK， 一，二，三。很好。How to write four? Four strokes of 横。Let's find it out next time. So, today we have learned about greetings. 我们学习了问候。Hello, 你好。When you say hello to your teacher, what should you say? 您好。Good morning, 早上好。Good afternoon, 下午好。Good evening, 晚上好。Good night, 晚安。Okay, it's time to say goodbye. What should we say in Chinese? 汉语怎么说？ Goodbye, 再见。Thank you for watching. See you next time. 再见。